Barbara Streisand's beloved dog has the sweetest face, but turns out she has quite the bite, too. The singer, 73, was headed to Washington, D.C. on Ron Perelman's private jet to lobby for funding for the Women's Heart Alliance Tuesday when her 12-year-old Coton de Tulier, Samantha, bit a flight attendant on the plane. This never happened before. The dog has never had this kind of behavior, Streisand's rep tells People. According to her rep, the dog bit the flight attendant, whose injury required stitches, after she went to pet the pooch without showing her hand first, a gesture that allows animals to get acquainted with strangers. The flight attendant started petting the dog, and when it's a stranger, you put the hand out, the spokesperson says. And the dog nipped at her, and it would be inaccurate to make it more than it is. Barbara felt terrible. She's the most beautiful thing you've ever seen, Streisand said in 2013 about Samantha. She's like the daughter I never had. She always comes with us. I would never leave her.